Alright, what's up? Welcome back sa mga katribo kong bangyan. Welcome back, kamusta po kayong lahat? Sana po ay nasa mabuti kayong kalagayan. Alright, so here I go again for another episode of our vlog for today. Alright, for today's video, I'm gonna show you how to cook regular pancit canton. But ito po ay little bit different. So it's just a little bit different for our usual doing pancit canton. So my partner here, he's the author of pancit canton. Okay, he's the author of pancit canton, which I'm going to learn today. So ito po, isang tip ay paraan ng pagtitipid. It's just a save of our saving money. Okay, just saving money para po sa ating mga OFW, na mga kagaya kong OFW. So isa po itong tip, it's just a tip how to save money. So kailangan po natin magtipid, kailangan natin mag-save ng money para mas malaki yung may padala natin para sa ating mga mahal sa buhay sa Pilipinas. Alright, so I'm gonna show you how to do the pancit canton, which will use noodles. Okay, the usual noodles. We will use the usual noodles for this pancit canton. Alright, so ano pang hinihintay mo? Vamonos! Yalla, let's go! Tada! Boom! Guys, if you see, I'm just a little bit sweating. I'm just in the middle of my exercise. My exercise. But my partner asked me to help him to cook this special pancit canton. So that's why now he's preparing. Okay, few moments away, I'm gonna show you all the ingredients that we have. Okay guys, so now I'm going to show you what is our ingredients for our pancit canton. Okay, so first we have our onion, we have carrots, and this bell pepper. Okay, we have what we call this paminta, so pepper, black pepper, and chili powder, and what is this, another one, this smaller,
Termite, yeah.
Oh, turmeric. Termite is anay in Tagalog. So also we have eggs, and we have
special olive oil.
Olive oil. Why we use olive oil? Because we already finished our use. This is for
special.
Okay, for this pancit canton, olive oil. We're using olive oil, and most especially, we're using. Tada! Our noodles. Noodles. So, para sa mga Pinoy, I know, alam nyo ang noodles na ito. This is the usual noodles na pwede po natin magbigay sa ating mga sari-sari store. So, we can buy this one in all our sari-sari stores. So, maybe in Philippines, maybe 8 pesos or 7 pesos. So, sobrang makakatipid po tayo. This is the way of saving money for our OFW, pillow OFW. So, okay, once again, one last time look for our ingredients for our pancit canton. Okay, so papakita na po natin kung paano siya i-prepare. Let's move. Okay, first onion. There's a lot of onion here.
Alright, onion.
Alright, so we'll cook a little bit more. Anyway guys, last time he was assistant chef. Now he's the master chef. He just promoted! Congratulations! He just promoted. Okay guys, now we are putting our carrot. So it's just a little bit brownish. our onion. After little bit brownish, now we put our onion.
Carrot.
Carrot and bell pepper. Yeah, bell pepper. Okay, guys. So. Siguro it's just the same in the Philippines how we do our pancit canton, usual pancit canton, but we're using regular noodles. Okay, we're using regular noodles, that's why little bit different. At para siyempre maging mas sustansya. So, alright. So guys, there's a tip. According to my master chef, if you don't have bell pepper, you can use any vegetable, cabbage, repollo, or pechay. You know what is pechay? That cabbage long leaves. We call in the Philippines pechay. So, okay, that's another tip from our master chef. His name is Mr. Kaja. Kaja Hussain, alright, from India, from Taj Mahal.
Okay.
Alright, now, ito na po, lalagyan na po natin ang which one? All together. Okay, what is that? Chili powder.
Coriander powder,
and?
Turmeric.
So, kung wala po kayong turmeric, wala po kayong coriander, whatever it is, so, pwede na po kahit ng chili powder para medyo spicy sa ating pancit canton. Kung gusto niya lang naman, if you like spicy. Anyway, if without spicy, I don't think it will be better. So, spicy, chili spicy. So, take a look. Okay guys, we are putting additional olive oil, huh? You see already olive oil. And now egg. Okay, well, adding another egg. All right. One more. Right. Yo guys, huh? You can see guys. Where did you learn this kind of dish?
This is special.
Where did you learn? Huh? Abdul Nasser?
No.
Experimental, yeah? Experiment. Okay. So guys. So, sa mga kababayan kong OFW, so, pwede po tayo makapulot ng konting idea para po sa ating, kung medyo nagsasawa na kayo sa araw-araw na noodles, ayan, panibago, recipe, pancit canton noodles. Okay. Okay. 1 cup of water. Another cup of water. Okay, 2 cup of water. Depende na po sa inyo yan. Kung gano'ng karami ang lalagay nyo. So, papakuloyin pa ng konti yan. Okay guys, now we're putting our noodles now. Pero we're not keeping this one noodle, this flavor. Ha? So, itong flavor, hindi na po natin lalagay ito. Hindi na po natin lalagay.
Alright.
Okay, as per the master chef, if you want to put it there, no problem. But for now, we're not putting the flavor. Only noodles. Okay. So, this one, throw away. So, hello. Steer. So, yung water na nilagay natin, that water will be absorbed by these noodles, no? It will be absorbed. So later on it will dry.
Awesome.
Alright guys, as you can see now, ito na po. Ayan. Unti-unti na siyang magiging pansit kanton. So after few minutes, ready to eat na siya. Ready to eat. See guys, as you can see now, little bit dry now. So little bit dry. So one more ingredients, final touch. Smell.
Final touch.
Okay guys, ayan na po. Tapos na ang ating noodles. Ayan, naglagay pa siya ng onion. Toppings, what we call toppings. Tada! Now, ito na po ang ating finished product. Ah, yun pa. What is that?
Black pepper.
Yeah, black pepper. Yan na po ang final touch. So, guys, take a look. Yan na po ang ating pancit canton noodles. Alright, thank you so much for wonderful pancit canton. So guys, okay. Ayan na po ang ating dinner for tonight. Pancit canton using noodles, regular noodles. So thank you so much. I hope you enjoy watching our what do you call pancit noodles. Pancit noodles. Anyway guys, for the last time I want to shout out po to Mr. Kaja who did this wonderful or fantastic noodles. Mr. Kaja Hossein, our master chef. Shout out din sa mga, I want to shout out also to all my kids, Riser Dominic S. Medalla, Liam and Caleb. Shout out to you, to all my kids, and special mention daw doon sa aking na laging nanonood ng aking YouTube video, si kay Dexy Zerbando. Shout out to you, thanks. Alright, so hanggang dito na lang po ang ating video. Sana po ay nagustuhan nyo. At kung inyo pong nagustuhan, don't forget to click the subscribe button and kalimbang the notification bell para po lagi tayong updated sa mga susunod nating mga videos. Once again, thank you so much for watching. Baboos!